you know, we haven't completely adapted to the shift in diet that we undertook during the Neolithic, the shift to, you know, largely carbohydrate sources of calories. If you go back and look at the diet of hunter-gatherers living in the Middle East prior to the Neolithic transition, they're utilizing over 150 different plant species, and they're hunting tons of different species of wild game. And today, around the world, 65-70% of the calories that are consumed come from three species of grass. So wheat and rice and corn. That's a rather radical shift in our diet. That was not that long ago, a few hundred generations. And some have argued that some of the diseases we see today, whether, you know, it's diabetes, obesity, the idea that high-carb diets may predispose to some of these things, that may be a reflection of this kind of mismatch between our ancient hunter-gatherer biology and the new culture and the new way of eating that we've created.